hug her all night long. So I will know when she takes her last breath.
A rare genetic disorder is prompting a local family to ask the community for help. Doctors say this child has only 3 years to live. CBS 7's Jennifer Sapp joins us now live in the newsroom with how the parents are coping and how they're campaigning for research on this devastating disease. Jennifer?
There are only 300 children affected by Cockayne syndrome worldwide, and there's a case right here in West Texas, a precious 4-year-old girl named Grace. Before Devin and Stacy Register decided to get married, there was already talk of someday having a baby of their own.
In dating, we were, you know, talking about what we both wanted in life, and that was one thing that we definitely wanted to have was a child.
Little did they know, they both had a specific gene that caused a rare disease.
How could we find one other person that would be a carrier and end up having a child like this?
4-year-old Grace Rose was diagnosed last year with a disorder called Cockayne syndrome. The symptoms are neurological delays, premature growth, and a shortened lifespan. In fact, the doctors only gave her 4 to 7 years.
For months, I cried every day. And after you get past the fact, then you realize that you live every day like it's their last.
Grace has had multiple surgeries in her life, and small tasks like sitting her up and feeding her are difficult. Still, her dad says it's worth every trial.
Even after the heartbreak that we're going to have is going to still what we've gone through to get when we get to that point will still be worth it.
No matter how small it is, clapping two blocks together, saying ma, smiling, you memorize it.
Now their goal is to raise awareness.
Children grow up fast. Whether they have a syndrome or not, love them while you can. Every day is precious.
Thank you. For more information on this disease or how you can donate toward research, you can go to cbs7.com for more information. Live in the newsroom, Jennifer Samp, CBS 7 News.
Jennifer, thanks very much. The first ever walk for Cockayne syndrome will be next Saturday at one of Grace's favorite places, the UTPB Duck Pond. Her parents urge everyone to come and join them. Registration starts at 9 o'clock. And for more information, you can visit our website at cbs7.com.